Hello guys and welcome back to Universe Sandbox. Today we're going to be exploring the Jupiter system. So, head to Jupiter. I don't think there'll be much to explore on the surface, but we may as well try and land. Yeah, it's just a gas giant. But we can like explore the outside, we can see different colour on the poles. It's rotated. Poles are a different colour. The south pole, I don't know if that's south or north. Well, if that's a great red spot, then that looks like that'll be this side is north. Big red spot, great red spot, I don't know what it's called. Anyway, it's got four moons in this game. I think it's got more than that, but well, it's got a lot more than that. These are like the main ones though, I think. So, we've got Io. There's like a volcano-y one or something, I don't know, a bit like Venus, but thinner atmosphere. See, repeating texture sort of, same as everywhere. Has it got any craters to land in? Sort of. Not really, no. Probably because Jupiter sucks in London. Oh, this is a different texture. I imagine it's slightly random because we've not explored like the proper surface of these places. I'm going to land in one of these darker patches. Yeah, just darker ground. What's the gravity like? 0.1831, geez. Not much gravity then. Yeah. It looks quite weird. I'm gonna land in one of these lava spots. Oh god, camera's being weird. Sort of like a valley. So I feel like this would be a bit more molten than the ground. But it's just rock. It does look really cool though. It's like red almost. So look at Europa. See the scratches or something? I don't know what they are. I think they're sort of like ditches in the ice. I think it's ice. Oh, I'm moving too fast. I want to land in one of these scratches. I can't see it for him. There's Jupiter. I figured out how to zoom, so now I can do that. Zoom in on Jupiter. What's that there? Oh, that's just clicked on Jupiter. There's something there. I don't know. If I zoom in on the ground. Oh, this is like one of those super dope zoomed in things. Anyway. There's Europa then. Not much, pretty flat. Probably because like it probably used to be water, like when well the solar system was created, I think. What's this here? Slightly more mountainous, ever so slightly. Hill sort of. Yeah. Okay, that's the Europa. I can go to Ganymede, which I think this is an icy moon. Don't really know. It looked like a crater, but it obviously isn't. I think Callisto is pretty heavily crated. Yeah, there's a few crater channels under this one. This looks more obvious. Oh yeah. Oh god, I feel motion sick. There we go. Massive crater. Which I don't know if it's that big compared to some craters. But yeah, you can see the gravel sort of texture. I don't know if that's how it actually looks. But yeah. I'm probably wrong, but I feel like there wouldn't be that texture like, if I land on it. I feel like most of these stones are created by like being broken up by wind and stuff, but most of these don't have an atmosphere. Arius subquaria. I'm assuming that means it's icier. I see. Mini aquaria. Does that mean it's watery or something? Yeah, you can see there's a lot of moons here on Callisto. Not moons, sorry. Oh, weird texture. Not one I usually see. A lot of craters, not moons. I'm trying to land in a smaller crater. This one maybe? I don't know if that is a crater. Oh yeah. Sort of. Red. It looks like Mars. Quite colourful. I can't really see most of these craters. Either they're quite shallow or it's just not in the game. Yeah, like shallow crater sort of. It might not even be a crater, it might be like it might be sort of like a rift valley or something. There we go. White area. Airless, but atmosphere composition. No, it's like barely any atmosphere. 2.10 to the 2.10 to the power of -10. That's not much at all. Hang on a sec, guys. So yeah, that's Callisto. We've only spent about 8 minutes on this video at the moment. Well, we have spent 8 minutes. Oh god, I think that's just my FOV. Bendy. And it's slightly yellow, sort of. There it is. This is yellow. It's a really weird colour. Like, I wouldn't call it pale. It's just like, yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have another look. I'll have a look around Jupiter. Maybe land on the big red spot. Maybe it's in the day side. I don't know how. There it is. Oh, I've already landed. I wanted to look at the big red spot, there. This is a storm. It's supposed to be, it doesn't look like it. Did I turn off? Yeah, there's the atmospheres. Oh god, why is it rotating? Oh, I'm clicking E, not W. Anyway, there's Jupiter. I think it's supposed to be this way up. But yeah, there we go. As of recording this, I haven't actually put my Steam account on my YouTube channel page, so I'll do that when I get a chance. I want to land in these poles. Oh, another lights. They're red. If I'm right, the northern lights aren't created by the sun, like they are on... It's still a magnetic field, but I think it's one of the moons creates something instead of... I think it's the same as Saturn. Instead of the sun. I don't know, I've looked at the Earth properly. I'm gonna look at that quickly. Straying from the video title a bit. Okay. I don't want to land there. There we go. You can already see them. It's the day. You can't really see them in the day. Here we go, over here. You can barely see them. Oh, I'm in the water. It's light here. Oh, is this the whole north? Oh, no, I'm gonna land here. It's probably like Greenland or something. You can see them ever so slightly over there. YouTube compression might not let you see it. Imagine you can't see them very well, huh? Go a bit closer. Where can I go? Oh, it's right above here. Oh, yep. Yeah, there we go.
Hey, local.
There's the Earth's Northern Lights. A bit off the title. And my cat's on my desk. There we go. Yeah, there we go.
Hello. Yes, you want strokes, don't you?
Yeah, so, go back to Jupiter, so we have a fitted outro. So we've got H2, so hydrogen gas and helium. Atmospheric composition of Jupiter. Pressure is 1.10 to the power of 6 atmospheres. Temperature's minus 107 degrees, 95 moons. You can only see 4 of them in this game. Yeah, gravity 2.6395G. Here we go. That'll be end of today's video then. So, oh, I just landed. I like the atmosphere tint, the hue. So thank you for watching then, and goodbye.